Ugh, fine. I guess you are my little pod champ. Come here.
This catfish, it's absolute garbage. Flaming disgusting. It's raw. Darling, it's raw. Sweetheart, please go back and tell the chef that he's a waste of functioning human organs. Okay? Could you do that for me, love? Thank you so much. It's disgusting. I threw it up. I vomited all over the place. Go back there and tell him, love.
That's Gordon Ramsay. Am I ready?
Are you ready? Are you ready?
I'm gonna back up, okay?
Max volume, everyone.
What kind of a scream am I doing?
You're doing like a, someone's about to kill you.
Yeah?
Yeah. Like I have a knife and I'm about to just stab. What was that?
Lufty with a $15 donation. The highest donation of the night. Rev, please say redacted and redacted as many times as possible since this is the last time I can donate for a bit. And thanks for the epic stream and content. Love you lots. Also, I'm going to die if my credit card bill is shown to my parents. Don't do that anymore. All right. Here's what you'll get. Ooh-woo, ara-ara, ooh-woo, ara-ara, ooh-woo, ara-ara, ooh-woo, ara-ara, ooh-woo, ara-ara. There you go. There you go, Lufty. Thank you very much for the $15. You've had a ton of donations from you tonight, and it's greatly appreciated. Don't get in trouble with your parents. Reese's Puffs, Reese's Puffs, Reese's Puffs, Reese's Puffs. Eat 'em up, eat 'em up, eat 'em up. Getting anime recommendations from Rev is an honor. Yes. Being told to watch Monogatari or God Rail Dropout is an honor, to be sure. I used to always say top bits, and then you're saying top cheer, say top cheer.
No, I didn't. I said the cheer.
Oh, she's gaslighting me.
And he told me that he didn't she's know gaslighting if everybody, me publicly. He told me he didn't know if everyone would know that cheering and bits is the same thing. And I said,
oh my God.
I said, yes, babe, everyone knows that.
My God. Completely gaslit. A couple's quarrel. Okay, Cheeky, I'm having a good time, so I'll say that one as well.
You got a license for that teddy, bruv. If you don't, then we have to whack your willy with a whip whacker.
Can I have a hug? Please.
I'll give you not one. Not two, but not three, not four, but five. Nya, 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 nya. Gifted like five subs, but didn't have a sub for themselves.
Aww.
So that's very, very nice.
I said
well deserved.
Aura for a sub.
Just one?
Yeah.
Makes sense.
I wanted us to get to the giveaway.
So true. All right. Ara ara.
No, needs any more sultry than that.
Ara ara. Don't kill me. Don't kill me. You're a freak. You're a strange individual. Get away from me. Too bad I'm amazing at this game and psyched you out, bro. Thank God. Say something in Spanish. Hola. ¿Cómo estás? Me llamo Rev. Dang straight. Ah, señorita. Muy bonita.
Oh my God.
Ay, ay, ay. My wife loves me. Whoa, Vanilla, whoa. Whoa, what is she saying? I plead the fifth. I plead the fifth, Vanilla. Hello, Rev, optional Straub. I am in fact here. Also, I started Gabriel Dropout, but forgot about it. Well, forget your way back into it.
It's a classic, a modern-day masterpiece. One that'll be told about for years to come. Now we move on to Rin Tosaka from the Fate series. If you're confused, type her name onto Google Images and then add in the keyword thighs. Can you help me bring back the whip and Nene? Let's bring it back, babe. You don't support my dreams. Kenya, there we go. Easy. I came up with that all by myself. Oh my god, it's a trick! No! No! Delete the VOD! God damn it. Oh my god. That's two times Josh has gotten me. Ugh. I'm so disgusted with myself. I'm not old enough to understand what you guys are talking about. They probably remember the Teen Titans Go. Oof.
Let's go.
Sends a shiver down my spine.
I like Teen Titans Go.
Please tell me you effing with Ring Pops, at least when you were growing up. My god. They were such a mess. Like, you'd have, like, sticky shit all over your fingers because it would, like, run down the ring and then get in your hands. It was a mess, but it was a beautiful mess. And then people walking around with the Ring Pop drip. Ooh. We're in. In all seriousness, thanks for making videos. Caught me in a dark time, and I'm thankful for your vids. Keep it up. Well, I'm very glad I could help you out, Crispy. I appreciate that, dude. And I'm glad to help. Always glad to help. You guys are too nice. Some VR chat with a Shinobu avatar. Oh my god, that'd be so perfect. I wouldn't be able to stop looking at myself, though. Oh my god.